I knew from the beginning, I knew very early on that I had this ability to make people laugh with me and like me because of that. I knew I had a terrific weapon. Being a female comedian is the lowest form of life to this day. If you would say to anybody, I'd like to come to dinner, I either will bring a wonderful young girl opera singer or a wonderful young girl comic, who do you think they're gonna pick?
What I think stand-up comedy should be is a platform for people who are the bullied. Stand-up comedy is all dicks and balls.
Who said female comedians ain't feminine?
If you are not Asian, number one, don't do Asian accents. That just would be my preference.
At least I've never had a Britney Spears shot getting out of a limo, but anything is possible.
They're not going to accept me. Whoa. Really? That's what you're gonna do? I was about to use a really big word.
If you don't know me, let's not insist on learning how to pronounce my real Chinese name, because you're gonna fuck it up.
My brother made up my name Tig. It's not short for anything, but it is long for T.
The biggest contribution. What the fuck? I can't talk.
Try not to, when you're trying to hit on me, try not to tell me that your favorite food is sushi. If you're an older white man who probably has seen a war in Asia, don't tell me about it.
I was on a roll!
Okay, everybody quiet, please.
Probably choke your wife at home, don't you?
Well, you have to ask me that again, because that was too much fun. Simon made me laugh.
Simon, you just a mess today.
What the fuck are you doing?
Simon really is doing a lot, you guys. Simon needs a raise.
You all right, son? All right.
Don't ask me where the best dim sum is if you just met me. I'm more than just food recommendations.
The current thing to say is that 50 is the new 40, and 60 is the new 50. Well, let me tell you, 70 is 70. And it ain't funny.
Conceptions about
you act like I know something. This is the bad part.